Hi everyone! My name is Nadir and I'm here with some lovely people. Let's go down the line.
I'm Leo.
I'm Sue.
I'm Trix.
I'm Madeira, obviously.
You are? Oh my god, are you Madeira?
I didn't invite this guy to my house then.
Yeah, I don't know. So, basically, we're gonna just like try some water.
Is it that simple?
We have many types of water here. And as you know, as a fursuiter, I'd say we're all pretty experienced water consumers, right?
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah. So we're going to have a water bracket here. Water bracket. This is going to be a duel to see which is the best water here. I think we all know Dasani's going to win, right?
Yeah.
Dasani's definitely going to win. So should we just start down the line? Kiwi, do you want to pick out our first water?
Let's just send it.
You want to literally go down the line? Let's go with Core.
Oh, Core.
Not big.
Tell us a little bit about Core. Tell us a little bit about that water.
Yeah.
It's in a...
Core is 7.4 pH, perfectly balanced water.
Ooh.
Wow.
It comes to us from the great state of California.
Oh.
And the nutrition fact says it's water.
Dude, I had no idea.
It's 100% water.
Everybody, so we made some fursuiter straws here.
It's a regular straw, gas taped to another regular straw.
What are your impressions?
It's wet. It tastes like water, and that's about it.
It's kind of like sour.
Sour?
Sour? Oh God. I'm really trying that much. You know, I see where you're coming from,
right?
On the sour.
Right? I don't know how to explain it. It's just like...
It doesn't... It really tastes like tap water.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's something, all right.
It's something.
You can really tell the 7.4 pH, though.
Oh, yeah. Wow, the 7.4 pH.
That's perfectly balanced.
Really stands out. What are your thoughts on that?
Refreshing. It's not top tier quality. It's kind of, it has some weird aftertaste, I feel like. Kind of plasticky.
No.
I feel that. What are you guys' score for this one?
Like a 4 out of 10.
I would have said 4.
I would have said 4 for sure.
I was going to go for a 5.
I was going to go
like
5.
Very
but, like,
average.
It's completely average. It's perfectly balanced average.
That's some average.
It's like
water.
Tap water tier, though.
Yeah. So this is life with her.
Life water.
There's no vowels in water. So let's just drink it.
Let's just drink it.
Oh, that's salty.
Salty?
That tastes a little salty to me.
Is there salt in it?
No, I don't know.
Salt in
it's like
water.
Warm, salty.
It's Dasani. Dasani puts salt in water.
Really?
They put salt in their water so that you stay thirsty and you keep drinking warm.
I mean, that's kind of genius.
Why would they do that?
It literally like...
Is the salt there?
Nah. Oh, I kind of taste it. It's like aftertaste.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I don't like that one bit. Yeah. It tastes powdery.
It's powdery?
Yeah.
Salty and powdery?
How do you make water powdery?
I don't know.
Put some powder in it. Is that just ice? Is that snow? Is snow just powdered water? I'm pretty sure that's what is. Oh my gosh, guys, powdered water is coming from the sky right now.
Let's move on.
Eat it. Just get it out of here.
Trix, would you like to tell us about our next one?
Yeah, what do we have here? I can't even see. Okay, Aquafina. Everyone knows about Aquafina. I'd say this is like...
That's a pretty
well-known.
Popular brand.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Pure water, perfect taste. Here you go. Best of luck. We all know Aquafina, though.
No, I don't.
Every theme park sells it.
We don't have it in Norway, I think.
What kind of water do you have in Norway? Like, what's the most common water in Norway?
Nobody buys water.
Oh, yeah, you guys, like, live where water is created?
Wait,
I don't know what that means.
That one just tastes like water. There's no frills, no.
It only tastes,
no anything.
It tastes like water because, like, it's engraved in your brain that Aquafina is water. It's a conspiracy.
I mean, it is staggeringly better than the previous two, though.
That gets a solid, like,
that's
seven.
Water I drink. That's like a seven.
Yeah.
Can you say
Yeah, well, I mean, censor it.
Okay.
So, like, more work for Trix.
Hey, stop! Please! Stop! Whoa! Please! Whoa! Stop!
There you go. Yeah, no, that's like a 6 out of 10. It's a little above average, but...
If I were to ask for water and someone handed me that, I'd be content.
Yeah.
I'd be okay with that.
Oh, that's like smooth.
You know what's crazy, though?
It's smoother. It is smoother.
It doesn't have like that sharp taste to it.
It literally just is smoother.
Sue, would you like to tell us about the next one?
Smart water. Vapor distilled water. And electrolytes for taste. Vapor, distilled water, calcium chloride, magnesium chloride. Oh, Jesus, there's so much chloride.
There's definitely a taste to it, but I can't quite put my finger on it, but there's a
Is
taste.
It smartness?
It's probably water.
If that's the taste of education, high school has failed me terribly.
Yes, I absolutely love this. You gotta get this away from me.
Well,
so
oh my god.
You like the taste of that? Sure.
Yes!
What would you give it?
I'd give it like an 8.
I think it's because... He's really dumb. So that's why he likes it so much.
That does not taste good.
Why?
It makes my mouth feel dry.
Okay.
Right. Yeah.
Yeah. It's not, to drink more, it's not right? satisfying
it's
at all.
Like, it's like it feels like I'm accidentally drinking pool water.
Mm-hmm. Right.
So that was like a 5 out of 10 for me.
Solid.
Yeah, 5.
It tastes okay. What'd you give it?
An 8.
Oh, first 8.
He's gonna like the Sonny. Then we have to.
Whoa.
All right, Leo, grab us our next water.
You want to start from that side?
This one is called Essentia. It has a plus on it, or the Swiss flag. I don't know. It's 9.5 pH or higher, which is good.
Overachieving H2O.
Overachieving H2O. Wow.
It is, oh my god, it is overachieving. They filled. They look at how much they filled that.
Overflow alert.
Dude,
yeah.
But yo, think of it this way. You're getting your money's worth.
Is it worth it?
That's not bad.
Oh.
It's pretty standard water, but I'd give it like a 6.
I'm so excited. I love good water.
Like, I would actually buy that and drink it.
Kind of tastes like I'm gonna have to pee in like you know.
Yeah, no, that tastes the most like water. Like, in a good way. Like,
breaking news. It tastes the most like water.
But like, out of all of these, they don't like. It tastes like what I would imagine if you're just like, here's a thing of water. It tastes like what I would imagine.
That's like standard water.
Yeah. Also, I didn't give that. That's an 8.5.
Honestly, though, I don't think you're crazy for that one.
I give it.
Well, yeah, I might bump up from a 7 to an 8. That was good water.
I'm doing the 0.5 because it gets value.
Yeah, I really don't know what I'm expecting. Like, I don't know what a 10 is going to be for me. Like, it pays me to drink it. I think that's good enough.
Real question, do you guys think the straws taint the taste at all?
I don't think so.
No.
I don't think it really does, but I know the bottles that you sometimes do. So I'm really curious about the glass one. I give it like a 7.
Yeah.
It's like, it's above average.
So that's the highest rated water so far.
Yeah.
I think well deserved.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, Leo.
Yeah.
Aren't you happy you flew here all the way from Norway to taste water?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, but he's going to get selection.
Yeah.
This is some Nestle Pure Life, 100% quality.
Oh, was this the 80 cent one?
Probably.
No, that was the 80 cent one.
Oh, yeah. The great value.
That's just repurposed tap water.
You're speechless.
There's a taste there.
But is it good?
Is it pure?
It kind of makes me want to keep drinking it, which is a bad rating.
Do it.
I'm going to give it a 4.
I mean, we got enough of it.
Ooh, that's a 4.
It kind of tastes like shame.
Shame?
Yeah, it's like something you drink when you're hungover in the morning, just because it's like within reach.
So purity is shameful?
Oh, he's going for the bottom of the jug.
You got to get deep.
You know when you have like a cup of water at night, and it's cold, but then it's like room temperature the next morning and you drink it?
Yep. Ooh,
that's what this tastes
right?
like.
Yeah.
Like warm tap water. It's not the best. I'm gonna give it like a 4 or like a 4.5 just because I felt refreshed at least. It doesn't taste great though.
I'll bump it to a 4.5.
4.5.
I don't like that at all.
Yeah, it's not that good. What kind is that?
That's like Pure Life.
Pure Life. Lid?
What would you rate that?
Stick to chocolate.
Two?
That's what
that's
I rate
two?
It.
It
tastes like dust.
Stick to chocolate out of 10, Nestle. All
right, I want that big jug right there.
You're going for the 80
A double big jug?
By the way, may I just say, on this one, it expires in 2020.
How does water expire?
Okay.
Water expires because of the plastic. It's not the actual water. It's just when the plastic goes bad.
Oh.
Yeah.
So why are we using it?
Because it's
cheap. What are you going to put it in?
Glass? I don't know.
Yeah.
Look at this. They did it.
Yeah, when does that no glass one expire?
By the way, this expires in November of 2020. So that one is like.
Yeah, oh, yeah, Leo.
Yeah, but I
tell me about the plastic again.
I don't know.
It definitely has like the plastic bottle taste from being in like a cheap bottle, but it is refreshing.
Seven out of 10.
Eight
is the cheapest thing here, I think, actually.
Yeah.
You like this, huh?
He's going for it.
Send it.
Big city.
But you see what I mean about that kind of like plasticky taste?
It reminds me of like. Marching band.
You were in marching band?
Yeah.
Oh my god, what did you play?
I played the euphonium.
Oh my god.
And I used to buy these before marching band practice and I would bring them on there. So it has that nostalgia.
I really like this water.
The fact that it's 80 cents, like, you want to make it so much better.
I'll give it a 6. It's not great, but it's not bad.
It's okay. It's kinda lame. Does that make sense?
Yeah, I mean,
it has like a weird aftertaste. Like, I don't know how to.
If that was like $3, I wouldn't like it.
All right, guys, we're back. We had a brief intermission.
We all had to pee.
Sue drank too much water, and now you have a life jacket on.
It's keeping me afloat.
Keeping you afloat. All right, drinking water is a lot of hard work, so we had to take like a 40-minute intermission. But now we're back, so grab your straws. I don't think this is mine, but
it should be.
I don't know. Whatever. We all just got back from a con, so we're probably all sick anyways.
Wait, this is great value. Oh, yeah.
All right, now we have great value Hydrate Alkaline Water. Alkaline? Alkaline?
Like the battery?
We have Hydrate Arcanine Water.
Oh, yes!
Oh my God, give me that.
Yes. I don't know if it's just been a little bit since I tasted it, but it literally tastes exactly the same as the 80 cent water. Because it's the same thing. Try this.
Oh my god, it does.
It's the same thing. It's literally the same thing.
So we can't blame the plastic on that one.
So they just charged more for the same water.
Yeah, but that was more convenient. You pay for convenience.
But you're getting less.
Yeah, but you pay for
how was that?
Like, you're not going to bring a big bottle with
so
you.
So refreshing.
But it's the same thing.
But I liked the last thing.
You just like wasting money.
Give me that a 5.5
because
it tried to
kill me. I'm giving it like a 4 again.
He doesn't like the great value at all. I like the great value.
So do I.
I'm trying one of these glass ones.
Let's try a sparkling.
Yeah, let's do that.
Perrier Lime. Oh, crap.
Oh, that's a flavor.
Ooh.
Oh.
Did that just qualify it?
That's not water.
We'll just, like, ignore the lime part.
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Taste around the line.
You ever eat a chocolate cake, but just ignore the chocolate?
Yeah.
All the time. Oh, it's just bubbles. It's just bubbles.
Just bubbles out of 10.
Yeah.
You know, sparkling water, they have bubbles.
Yeah, but I can't taste the water because all I'm getting is like fizz.
Oh.
Yo, you're all gonna think I'm crazy? It tastes like Fruit Loops.
You know what?
It tastes like
Fruit
Loops.
Kinda.
I'm not even kidding. Like, if you like let it sit for a little bit, it tastes like Fruit Loops.
Because I'm tasting that on my tongue, and yeah, I can agree with that.
I'm really excited now. Like, why'd you get me so excited for a water?
It gets Fruit Loops out of 10.
Does it taste like Fruit Loops when you're ignoring the lime?
Yes.
Or does it taste like Fruit Loops when you're not ignoring the lime?
Oh my god.
It's like cereal, but it's so gross.
Did you get what I was talking about with the bubbles?
Yeah.
That's why you gotta let it sit.
Leo, do you even know what Fruit Loops are?
No.
Oh my god. We should have gotten some at the store.
We have some over there. No, I'm just gonna give us all a couple. So this is a weird looking water. This video has taken a turn, honestly, but...
Oh wait, we have to open this.
I like where this is going.
Oh! Oh, dude, I just want to freak
with you. You know, honestly, it actually kind of does.
Yeah. Right? I'm giving that one a Fruit Loops out of 10 for sure. I mean, it's not water. It's really a 0 good. Out of 10 for what water is.
Yeah, but it's not water.
Where's the cap at?
It's really good, but it has a very slight aftertaste.
I just like it because it's square.
Yeah, it's water. It's...
It's wet.
It's 5 out of 10. Easy. It's not worth the price they charge.
I like it. It tastes like stale.
Stale?
Stale water?
How does water get stale? I don't know. It tastes like it.
Yeah, it is pretty stale.
Right?
I don't know, man. They're really overselling this, and it's not that great.
It's pretty.
It's pretty.
Yeah.
They have a good story behind
it. I'll put it, like, on my shelf for sure. All right. I'll grab a next one. Big boy.
Big boy.
Oh, yes. What does it even say? I've never even been able to read this label once. Also pure? Is that what that says?
Oh my god, it's also pure.
Literally, yes.
Also, okay.
We're no, abso pure.
Abso pure.
Yep.
All right, we're drinking the abso pure.
Oh, hey.
This might be the new number one or number two for me. Very hydrating. Very noticeable taste, which is good. It's just it's straight up just hydrating.
So this is what you would recommend to like a soccer mom picking Timmy up from practice.
Yeah, it's just a water. It's water.
That is a good water.
That's a good water.
I like it. No frills, no aftertaste. That's a 9 out of 10.
Yeah. Oh!
I'm giving it a 9.
I'm giving it a 9 too so far. You want to pick us another one? It looks like we got 3 left.
That one. Give me that one.
You get great value, hydrate, electrolyte.
Didn't we already drink this?
No, but this is like special. Different. This is like somehow
There's different ones. There's a great value low pH and then a high pH.
What? Oh, this better taste exactly the same. It's just water. I'm running out of things to say. It's just water.
It's wet.
It's wet. It comes from like the earth, I guess.
No joke. All right. It's sweeter than the other great value, but otherwise it's the exact same.
What is sweeter?
I'm just impressed you like remembered what the other one tasted like.
I don't remember it.
Really remember
no, it. Yeah, it's sweeter.
It doesn't have like that saltiness to it. That
it's
makes
it's
you
like
want
dessert.
I don't know. I mean, other than it being sweet, I really don't know.
It's a out of 10.
It's kind of silky. It's not like sharp.
I love that.
Silky smooth water.
Does that make sense though?
Yeah.
I don't want to drink sharp water. I'd rather my water not be sharp.
You know what I mean though.
I get what you mean.
Wouldn't sharp water just be ice?
I feel like this whole video is the equivalent of when you're writing an essay and it needs to be a word count.
Yeah.
You know?
This is like, you get paid by the word here.
The silky smooth non-sharp water tastes great.
We're doing the big boy. We're doing the, guessing Ice Mountain here.
Oh my god, love Ice Mountain.
Yep, we're doing some Ice Mountain.
So good.
Simple, refreshing, and no taste.
Oh my god, I'm so ready. I love Ice Mountain.
6 out of 10.
Is Ice Mountain one of your favorites?
Yes, Ice Mountain and Arrowhead can like literally f*** me up. 9.5 out of 10.
Ooh!
Okay. I was gonna say Kiwi, the last one you said it was just water and it was perfect.
I feel like
it was a 9, and this one goes to 6.
Alright, I'll bump this to an 8.5.
Okay. Wow, that's
a big bump.
It's a big bump.
Me and you are very on sync with our water opinion, so I'm excited for this. Yeah. I'd give that like a 9, honestly.
Oh yeah.
That's honestly, guys, this is definitely water. I can say with utmost confidence that this is water. Try
it. It also tastes a bit sweet, but I really like it.
It's good.
Yeah.
It kind of has like a very slight pool taste, in my opinion.
Pool taste?
Yeah.
Like chlorine-y, like you can tell it's like clean.
It's kind of fake, in my opinion.
Fake?
Okay, I get that, though.
I'm giving it... probably like a 6. It's not bad, it just has that like like my mouth feels dry now. Did I like insult you guys?
A little bit.
A little bit. I mean, everybody seems to have an outlier opinion so far, so. Yeah. My conspiracy is that the Dasani's gonna be the worst water out of everything we've tried.
You think it's gonna be worse than
so
the
So let's try
water?
The Bai.
Alright.
Let's try the Bai water. And then let's try Dasani, because I literally think Dasani's gonna be the worst out of everything.
What about this part?
What about that one?
Well, we'll do that as like a cheers.
Oh, okay. Love that. Oh, okay.
Because it kind of does. I mean, the last one literally tasted like Fruit Loops, and I still taste Fruit Loops, so. All right, this is Bai. It's antioxidant water. What's that even mean?
The water
that's beautiful.
Yeah,
right there.
I'm trying my best. I'm feeling the pool taste on this one.
This one?
Yeah. It's not awesome. It's okay. It's like a 5.
Oh, that's definitely a pool water.
Yeah, it's not the best.
There's something off about it, but I can't describe what.
Yeah.
But it's really making my mouth dry.
You just wait for that Dasani, then.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Oh, no, this is like hot tub water.
Yeah. Oh,
whoa.
Whoa.
Not even pool water.
That is probably, that's my worst. Statement. That is definitely my worst. Like, that and that powdered water from earlier, that's a worst. But, like, not a hot tub, like, fresh. Like, you've been in the hot tub for, like, 2-3 hours.
The hot tub at Motor City first.
Yeah, exactly.
It's not good.
It's not.
Like, I might lower my score to a 3.
It kind of tastes like, the water from, like, the McDonald's. Soft drinks machine.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
Okay, now I actually like McDonald's water though.
Next video comparing all fast food chain water.
Alright.
I love it!
Alright, bye bye!
I get it! Oh my god!
Alright.
We down to die?
We're so, nearing the end of our journey.
Real quick, why does everyone hate Dasani?
It tastes terrible. It's like salty and dry.
Listen, they put salt in their water. Because it's literally made for you to keep drinking it, so you buy more Dasani.
Oh my god, I love this conspiracy.
Notice, no, seriously.
It's conspiracy.
It's true. Notice whenever you go to a theme park or anything, there's the only water they ever sell is Dasani. And it's like $3.
Mm-hmm.
It's like $3.
And they want you to buy more.
They want you to get. Does it actually hydrate you, though?
I don't know. It's
no,
like
no way.
If I was in the desert, you'd probably have better luck eating sand than drinking Dasani to stay hydrated. I'm being honest. All right, everyone, grab your own Dasani.
Yep.
And let's cheers.
Full send.
Cheers to salt.
Yo.
Salt water.
Yay.
Cheers.
Dude, right here, you can see in the ingredients, it has salt.
Yeah.
Yeah,
what
they write
heck?
It on the ingredients.
They have to. I think they're one of the only waters that does it. Coca-Cola, why?
It's dusty, it's just dust.
It's literally the worst water, I think.
It is.
The only reason this doesn't taste horrendous right now is because I'm already super hydrated. But like,
oh, dude, drink it all the way to the bottom and you get like a hit of salt at the
end. Why would
you
drink it all?
You drink the whole thing. Ugh. Oh my god, challenge accepted. Drink.
Oh
all
my god!
Yeah.
Put your straw all the way to the bottom.
Yeah.
There's no.
It's
oh god, that's a 0 out of 10.
Yeah.
There's actually salt in there.
When you put the straw to the bottom, you can taste the salt. It settles at the bottom.
You're right. Ew.
You shouldn't have to shake water.
That's really
Are you
gross.
Kidding me? Oh, that was bad.
That's a 0.
Leo, what are you thinking about that?
It tastes like dust.
Yeah.
It tastes like
liquid dust.
It tastes like something you would find in like your grandma's attic.
Oh, yeah. That's so. We need to cheers with the whatever's left.
Are we all just gonna put our straws into it at the same time?
Yeah, oh my god, it's all stuck together.
Yes. Someone grab
oh my god,
that.
Yes.
Demonetized.
Sue, you wanna end it? Tell us about our last sparkling drink.
Our last sparkling drink is.
It's not alcoholic.
That's Pellegrigio. No. Yeah? No.
Can we all fit our straws
say, let's
in?
All get, oh, that is way too tight.
You'd have to cram our. Oh, man.
Alright, we got 3.
Wait. I'll get really close.
Okay, like we're all
gonna
like,
kick the
oh
camera.
God. Someone put the straw on for me. I literally can't.
Just shove it in.
Yeah.
Anything I literally, goes. Oh, we got it in. Never mind.
Oh my
got
God.
It? God.
Yeah, we're all in.
I'm not getting any water.
I'm
oh. Good. Oh, I don't like that.
I don't like that either.
That's weird though.
What flavor is that supposed to be?
Water?
TV static?
Well, I'm so hydrated. I don't know about you guys, but I'm so hydrated.
This was the best one.
Yeah,
yeah,
that was good.
This one was good. This was like a solid 9+.
Is that our reigning champion?
Yeah.
I believe so.
I think we gotta go with that.
Yeah.
All right, so that's the end of the video. We're gonna stop drinking water now. I think we're good for like a year. You know what I mean?
I'm good with that.
Yeah, thank you guys for being in my video. Thank you, Trix, for like coming up with this idea.
Oh, no problem, no problem.
And I'll see you all in my next video.
Bye! Bye.